wins the Busoga Sub-Regional Championship of the Uganda Debate Arena Schools Competition is the team that adjudged on a 5-0, meaning all the judges agreed it was Team Emirates that adjudged in that.
The Busoga Region Green Schools Project debate winners were amazed and grateful to the organizers. They say it was deserving because they had invested a lot of time in research and preparation for this day.
This tournament, we are the champions as losing our SS. And I think this has not been a surprise to me because it has come from hard work. My students are hard work.
So I'm so really appreciative. I begin by appreciating those organizations and all our sponsors who have put in their time for us and for the to consider for the environment of tomorrow that needs protection.
Glad to be in part of the winning team because I'm in Team Emirates. We are the winners of Soga Region in such a wonderful debate. In this debate, I've not just won, but I've learned more things which I've not been knowing, like these new ideas.
The second runners-up were satisfied with the results and hope to do better at the nationals, turning the tables. As the second runners-up, Jinja College also wins its way to the nationals that will happen later in September this year.
I'd like to thank God for this opportunity to be the host school, to host the Green Schools Project debate in line with the new vision. I'm very delighted. I would say that debate tournaments have been very fair and friendly, and we are glad that we have also been able to make it to the national.
Grateful to Vision Group for organizing the Green Schools debate competition. We have been able to discuss about various things. We have been able to discover very many things through these debates, and I can assure you that the future generation, more so that has been able to attend today's debates, will be champions of fighting climate change in not only Uganda, East Africa, Africa, but actually the world at large.
Nabirie Oliver, the matron of Jinja College Debating Club, is happy that her school was considered to host the debate.
Well, we wanted to win the debate, and I would say somehow my boys were disappointed. They had complaints, they were grumbling. But I believe, though we have not made it this time and we came as second runners-up, I believe at nationals we can do better. There is still hope with much training and preparation.